Hello friends, thank you for giving me an opportunity to share about myself and my journey with Evision TechnoServe. My name is Sukirti. I am from Muzaffarpur, Bihar. I have done my matriculation from CBSE board and intermediate from BSEB board. I have also done my BTech degree from Orissa Engineering College with CGPA 6.767 in Electronics and Telecommunication. Evision TechnoServe, yes, it is an institute which offers different subjects to various students and candidates who are interested to get place in MNC. I got to know about this Evision TechnoServe while I was searching for the job in MNC in Naukri.com. I got to know about this institute as an IT recruitment institute and a consultant company which produce many candidates as an skilled candidate one. It has been working since many years ago. We candidates are here to have an opportunity to learn about various subjects of our interest through our various skilled mentors. Here we got to know about the subjects which are related to networking system, as this was my choice. Networking system includes various subjects such as cyber security, Linux administration, Windows administration and CCNA. Yes, these mentors have taught us various subjects in a good level and also for having the good knowledge about every subject in every topics. The topics included in the subject, that is cyber security, are harvesting, social phishing, how hacking has been done, how we can secure our social sites and our informations in mobiles and laptops and Wi-Fi's also. Yes, in CCNA we got to know about routing, switching, IP protocols, IP versions and many switchings and routings practicals through Cisco packet tracers. By our various mentors, we got to know about various skills and various subject knowledge also. We have been trained in such a way that we can have the theoretical as well as practical knowledge. We got to know about various subjects in a practical way also. In every theoretical subject, we got to know about its practical domain also. And the exposure with the practicals and mock interviews also made us confident to that level so that we can have a confidence of 1 year experience in junior. Also, we did it in such a way that we gained the confidence equivalent to 1 year experience in junior. I would like to tell you that I have a confident and conceptual and practical knowledge about the subjects of my interest, and I am confident about any topics that has been taught to me. Networking system. Yes, networking system is my subject, and I am totally confident about every topics which has been taught to me. I am a positive in attitude girl. I can work under pressure. I can have clarity about the conceptual and theoretical parts of every subject. And I found myself eligible for the requirements of the company, as I have good knowledge, good attitude, and I can work under pressure also. For this, I will like to share you my journey, and thank you for further enhancement of our institute also.